This is Kendall the Scientist, and today we're going to be doing... Actually, I have no idea what we're going to be doing, but my mom said that she would lead me through it. So the ingredients I have is this container of milk, this Q-tip, a plate, some dish soap, and then these four food colorings. So I have no idea what's going to happen, but... we're going to find out together. So, what's the first step, Mom?
First, you're going to take the Q-tip off of the plate.
Okay.
Then you are going to unscrew the milk, and you are going to pour it onto the plate. You need about an eighth of an inch.
Okay. So, can you tell me when to stop?
Sure. Make sure it covers the whole plate.
Okay.
Okay, stop.
Okay, now what?
The next step is you are going to place dots of the food coloring into the milk. So...
how many dots?
Pour one or two of each color.
Okay. Should it be scattered?
However you want.
Oh, that color's pretty.
We're using neon dye, but you can use whatever colors you want.
Oh, so is that one. So now what?
So now you are going to take your toothpick and dip it into the dish soap. And now take it out. And you are going to place it on one of the dye.
Okay. Whoa.
And you just keep repeating.
That's so cool. Yon, 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 yon.
You can even swirl it around if you want. But that looks really pretty.
Whoa. That's so cool. Well, since this experiment is over, don't forget to put your milk away in your fridge. Well, I hope you guys liked this video just as much as I did. Don't forget to put it in the comments below what you would like me to do for a future video. Oh, and subscribe and share. Bye!